Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to a video. And today we're going to be showing you on how to log in as a bot on Discord. So all you want to do is go to the link in the description and download this setup and right click and press open. If it's asking if it's showing this one, you want to press run anyway. I swear it's not a virus, but I will show a picture. I will show you of me putting it through virus total. Okay, once it's installed, you should see this website, this app open up. You just have to wait a bit. Okay, you know what? While we wait, we're just gonna go to the Discord developer applications, press new application, and then name this bot whatever you want, like that. I don't know. So all you want to do is picture and so before you invite the bot to your server, all you want to do is go to here, build a bot, just do it, and then you should see this page. So you can now bring this bot anywhere. So let's send message, send text to speech. Next week video. Use voice activity. Change nickname. Yeah, I think that's basically it. Okay. So you can paste in the link into another tab, and then choose whatever server. Rainbow. Let's make this one server. Sorry, I just misclicked. And then just do the captcha. Okay, now that bot should be in my Discord server, which you're supposed to have like an administrator or like perms to like invite the bot so you can talk as them. Okay, so as you can see, the dad bot is offline, so you can choose whether or not to give them a rank, or like, give them a role, but the thing should be done now. I think you just have to reopen the app. Yeah, you just have to reopen the app. Okay, as you can see, you can see welcome back. We're so excited to see you again. And the token. So all you want to do is copy your bot's token. You if you don't know how to do that, go to Discord developer portal, go to bot, and copy token, and do not share this unless you want someone else to use the bot. Well, go back to the application and paste in the token, and then press login. As you can see, we can do whatever, but I would recommend not to change these because that's gonna be bad. So obviously you can't see whoever's on the list, but you can go do whatever. Okay, who is? So as you can see, sorry for getting distracted. As you can see, you can just do whatever. So wait, let me give the bot perms to see what Snapchat, obviously, because I don't want them to see. Obviously this is like a test, so honestly it will, you'll see like a tiny bit of lag, so this is a test. As you can see, I got a notification from staff chat, look, it's hide, it's a test. So now I am going to be showing you me scanning it through virus total. So you want to do, so I'm going to grab Discord bot client and open virus total.com. Okay, so obviously you're gonna be choosing a file. So we're going to be doing the setup first. Choose file. As you can see, there's nothing here. Okay, now all you wanna do is go back and do the Discord bot client. As you can see, while scanning, it says no engines detected in this file. See, it just... Okay, whatever. Let's go, I'm gonna open it and go to need a fire file upload. I'm going to show you, or I'm going to be uploading the link. So let's go to downloads, upload. Okay, that should be good. Isn't that uploading? Okay. So I'm gonna press share, copy. Obviously, you can stop the video and copy this link one by one, but I'm going to be posting a link in the description. So I'm just copy link. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, and if you want me to do some other video, just leave a comment down below, and thanks for watching. Peace.